The sweet sounds of pandemic progress. Tonight, the Chicago Symphony Orchestra held its first live performance in more than a year. Musicians performed an all-American program for Memorial Day weekend. The audience capacity was limited because of social distancing measures, and masks were still required.